So hi everyone and a very good evening to all of you. Welcome back once again to the channel. So today guys, in this video I'm going to discuss our topper's profile of RBI grade B 2023 examination. Now you must be wondering why I am doing this. What is the reason? What is the purpose behind discussing the topper's profile? Now let me tell you the purpose. Purpose main batata hu aapko, because yun hi main faltu mein time waste karne nahi aaya aapka aur na hi aap apna, right? So the purpose behind making this video, behind discussing the topper's profile, is the three very common questions jo ki almost har aspirant ke dimag mein rehte hain regarding working or non working aspirant, regarding stream and regarding the college or universities, right? The aspirants very commonly have this question that I am a working aspirant, so how will I be able to manage the time to prepare for this examination, right? Again, on the other hand, non-working aspirants are confused with this question that kya working aspirants ko hi RBI mein preference di jati hai, right? Number one. Number two, the non-commerce background people are confused whether the commerce background students have been given the preference in the RBI grade B examination. And the point number three, kya sirf IIT, IIM ya DU ya fir badi universities ke ladke hi RBI ka exam nikalte hain? So these are the three very common questions, theek hai, jiska answer aapko milega when I'm going to discuss the topper's profile with you, right? So we have data of 180 students jinka hamari taraf se guidance gaya tha, right? So unka pura data main aapke samne yahan pe present karunga with the pie chart, and you'll understand all the dynamics, all the mathematics behind the working, behind the selection of working, non-working, behind the selection of those who are from the reputed or big universities and those who are from the, you know, not very known universities, and those who are from the commerce background or from the non-commerce background, right? So let's begin with it. First of all let's talk about, once again, yeah, first of all let's talk about the stream, right? So this blue one is the people who have selected from science stream. The orange one belongs to the people who have selected from the commerce stream, and 20%, that is humanities, are the people who have been selected from the humanities background. So you can see here whether you are a commerce background or a non-commerce background, it doesn't matter at all. Jo non-commerce wale background hai jinko dar lagta hai, to unke liye to yahan pe dikhai de raha hai unko that 58% of the people are from the science background who have cleared this examination. And how ye sare students hamare course ke hain, they have prepared well from the course. The course has been very simply designed ki koi bhi, chahe wo commerce background ka ho ya non commerce background ka ho, wo har cheez usme se samajh sakta hai. And the very important point that you should never forget is the RBI grade B is a generalist job, so they are not going to ask very basic, very specific questions from the commerce background. In FM or in ESI, in both the subjects, they ask very general questions that can be tackled by everyone, whether you are from a commerce background or from a non-commerce background. वैसे मैं हमेशा आपको ये बात कहता हूं, but today I am backing up this statement with this data which we have of 180 candidates which have cleared this examination this year, right? 58% of the people belong to science background, 22% of the people belong to the commerce background, and 20% people belong to the humanities background. But at the same time, let us focus on this thing also, कि ऐसा भी नहीं है कि सिर्फ साइंस स्ट्रीम वालों को ज्यादा प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है. यू मस्ट बी वंडरिंग दैट ओके 58% ऑफ द साइंस बैकग्राउंड पीपल हैव बीन सिलेक्टेड, तो क्या साइंस वालों को प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है? ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. प्रेफरेंस किसी को भी नहीं दी जाती. प्रेफरेंस उसको दी जाती है जो कि एक राइट फिट होता है. सो यू नीड टू बी अ राइट फिट फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन. तो प्रेफरेंस की कोई मतलब नहीं है. आपको भी प्रेफरेंस दी जाएगी वेदर यू आर फ्रॉम अ साइंस बैकग्राउंड or commerce background or humanities background, right? So the point here is, which I want to convey, is it doesn't matter from which background you come. What all matters is how much you are fit to get into RBI. And for making yourself fit into RBI, you have to study, you have to develop your personality. Uske liye bahut sari videos maine bana rakhi, right? This was point number one. What is point number two? Working or non-working. Now the working people, like the people who are working these days, who are thinking of giving this examination, are just overwhelmed by the syllabus, are just overwhelmed by the content of the syllabus, that how we will be able to manage this. So my question to you guys is, how this 65% of the people were, how this 65% of the people managed to clear this examination? 65% of the people from our data, right, have been working, were working while simultaneously preparing for this examination, and they cracked this examination, right? And 35% of the people wo bhi the jo ki non working the. But again, yahan pe ek baat aapko yaad rakhni hai, again it doesn't mean that the working aspirants are given preference in the RGI interview. It is not like that. Ho sakta hai agle saal ye ratio ulta ho jaye, right? Ye is saal ka ratio ho sakta hai, ye ratio ulta ho jaye. So the point here is, it doesn't matter whether you are a working aspirant or a non-working aspirant, right? ये वीडियो जो है मैंने सिर्फ इसलिए बनाई है क्योंकि वर्किंग एस्पिरेंट्स को ये लगता है कि यार हम कि हमारे पास कैसे टाइम मिलेगा, और नॉन वर्किंग वाले लोगों को ये लगता है कि भाई वर्किंग वालों को प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है. इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट एट ऑल. दोनों ही बातें गलत है. इफ यू आर ए वर्किंग एस्पिरेंट एंड यू हैव डिसाइडेड टू गिव दिस एग्जामिनेशन, देन यू हैव टू गिव एवरीथिंग टू इट. योर हार्ट, योर सोल, योर ब्लड वेसल्स, योर ब्रेन, एवरीथिंग यू हैव टू गिव इट. यू हैव टू, whatever you have to give this to this examination if you want to crack it. You can't say that I do not have time. You can't say that I can't manage my time. These are all excuses. Nobody remembers the people who have not cleared the examination. Ab chahe kuch bhi reason ho, theek hai, I understand there are various reasons, jo ki maybe family reasons ho sakte hai, personal reasons ho sakte hai, but kya aapse koi puchega ki kyun aapka exam nahi nikla? Aapse sirf yahi pucha jayega ki kaise aapne exam nikala. All right. So that was number two. What is the point number three? The point number three is the college or universities. So people have this assumption in their brains, in their minds, that only people from IIT, IIMs, or the people who have prepared for UPSC are going into RBI. You can have a look at this pie chart. 43% of the people, 43% of the, this blue one is for the people who belong to the renowned university, IIT, IIM, Delhi University, IGNOU, while 57% of the people belong to those universities which are not much known, right, which are not very famous universities. Choti choti state universities se log nikal ke aa rahe hain aur RBI pahunch rahe hain. So let us not involve ourselves into these choti choti baatein, right, because एट दी एंड कुछ भी मैटर नहीं करता. अगर आपके बेस में मार्क्स अच्छे हैं, इफ यू आर एबल टू जस्टिफाई योर पर्सनैलिटी ड्यूरिंग द इंटरव्यू, दैट्स इट. इट डजंट मैटर एट ऑल. ना तो वर्किंग को प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है, ना ही अच्छे कॉलेज वालों को प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है, और ना ही कॉमर्स वालों को प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है. एट द सेम टाइम उल्टा, ना ही नॉन वर्किंग को प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है, ना ही साइंस बैकग्राउंड को प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है, और ना ही उनको प्रेफरेंस दी जाती है जो कि किसी नॉर्मल कॉलेज से आए हैं या नॉर्मल यूनिवर्सिटी से आए हैं. Right, it's all about how fit you are to get into RBI. Right, now let me show you the data. Right, aapko lag raha hoga ki main aise hi hawa mein teer maar raha hu. No, hawa mein main teer nahi maar raha hu. I'm not just making it up. We have compiled this data, and you can see here course BSc, BCom, BTech, BCom, MBA, BE, sare mix hai, kuch aisa nahi hai. Here working, non-working, some people are from very famous colleges, St. Stephen, some are from Barkatullah University, some are from, IIM also, IIT ke bhi hai kuch log, right, you can see here, kuch log JNU ke hai, kuch log BCE ke hai, kuch log IGNOU ke hai, kuch BITS ke bhi hai, right, there are certain BTECs, BE, BCom, sare basically, working, non-working, you can see here, there are some people who are from the very top colleges, kuch top colleges ke bhi hai, you can see here, right, is wale ko dekhte raho, working, non-working, working bhi hai bahut sare, dekho yahan pe to sare working hi hai, right, uske alawa non-working, there are a lot of non-working people as well. So percentage maine aapko already bata di hai. So here I wanted to show the data ki bhai dekho aisi main hawa mein teer nahi maar raha. We have compiled the data of every candidate with all the details which we collected during the mock interviews, right. तो इस डेटा से हमें यह पता चलता है कि किसी को भी प्रेफरेंस नहीं दी जाती है एट द एंड, राइट. अगर आप वर्किंग हो या नॉन वर्किंग हो, अगर आप जस्टिफाई करते हो अपने आप को, तो आपका एग्जाम निकलेगा. नोबडी कैन स्टॉप यू, राइट. नंबर टू, आप चाहे किसी भी कॉलेज से हो, उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. राइट, आप अपने आप को कितना प्रेजेंट कर सकते हो ड्यूरिंग द इंटरव्यू एंड कितने अच्छे मार्क्स आपके मेंस में है, दैट मैटर्स अ लॉट। एंड पॉइंट नंबर थ्री वाज रिगार्डिंग व्हाट, वन सेकेंड कॉलेज यूनिवर्सिटी स्ट्रीम, साइंस बैकग्राउंड से हो या कॉमर्स बैकग्राउंड से हो उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता। एंड आई हैव टोल्ड दिस थिंग अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम ड्यूरिंग अ लॉट ऑफ वीडियोस, बट टुडे आई वॉन्टेड टू मेक दिस वीडियो विद द डेटा। आज आपके सामने डेटा है तो आप खुद देख सकते हो, राइट। नाउ 6 महीने का टाइम टेबल मैंने प्रोवाइड करा दिया है ऑलरेडी। नाउ दिस इज द राइट टाइम गाइस टू स्टार्ट प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द आरबीआई ग्रेड बी 2024 एग्जामिनेशन। व्हेन विल द नोटिफिकेशन बी आउट, नोबडी नोज दैट, बट इट विल डेफिनेटली कम, वी ऑल नो दैट, राइट। ये हम सबको पता है दैट नोटिफिकेशन आएगा, बट हम में से किसी को भी नहीं पता दैट कब आएगा, राइट। So let us not wait for the notification. January beginning. This is the new year. Let's take the pledge. Let's take the resolution that we are going to crack this examination this year. चाहे हम किसी भी background से हो उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, right? और 6 महीने का time table, बहुत ही comprehensive time table की video मैंने already बना दी है, उसके description में time table भी डाल दिया है। चाहे आप working aspirant हो या non working aspirant हो, चाहे आप हमारे enrolled student हो या फिर non enrolled student हो, whether you are a working aspirant or a non-working aspirant, whether you are an enrolled student or a non-enrolled student, that timetable can be used by every category of student. Har tarike ke student us timetable ko follow kar sakta hai, and that person, that candidate can crack the examination. All right. So that's all, guys, which I wanted to discuss in this particular video. I hope the message is clear. Do teen baar maine repeat kar diya hai apna message, aur I think इतना तो आपको समझ में आ जाना चाहिए, इतने समझदार तो आप हैं, राइट। तो चलो फिर मिलेंगे किसी और वीडियो में। बाकी टॉपर्स के इंटरव्यू एवरी सैटरडे शाम को 7 बजे चैनल पे अपलोड हो रहे हैं, सो आई वुड सजेस्ट यू टू गो थ्रू ऑल द टॉपर्स इंटरव्यू। बट अगेन, टॉपर इंटरव्यू देखते वक्त भी आपको एक ध्यान रखना है बात, दैट यू नीड नॉट ब्लाइंडली फॉलो देयर स्ट्रैटेजी, बिकॉज एवरीवन हैज अ यूनिक स्ट्रैटेजी टू क्लियर दिस एग्जामिनेशन। यू कैन टेक आउट द गुड पॉइंट्स, the relevant points, the significant points, कि कैसे उन्होंने कराया, तो उस तरीके से आप भी कर सकते हो, राइट। यू नीड नॉट कॉपी पेस्ट देयर स्ट्रैटेजी, देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ दैट। यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर योर स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर दिस एग्जामिनेशन, एंड एवरी सैटरडे फॉर द नेक्स्ट 2 months, आई बिलीव वी विल बी अपलोडिंग अ टॉपर्स इंटरव्यू ऑन आर चैनल एट 7 PM, ठीक है जी। तो मिलेंगे फिर किसी अगले सेशन में, किसी अगली वीडियो में। टिल देन, कीप स्टडिंग एंड कीप स्टडिंग हार्ड। गुड बाय, टेक केयर, and God bless.